Okay, now this is my female Colombian boa constrictor. She's right under 5 feet, so she's pretty close to being 5 feet. She's real nice, very, very friendly. She's only showed some aggression to me twice, and that's only when I feed her. I take her outside and I have a one of those kiddie pools. I put her in there and I throw the rat in there. And when she gets done eating, I can't just go ahead and pick her straight up and take her back here, because she still wants to eat, I guess. So she striked at me a couple times, but that's only when she eats. That's never when I go to pick her up. Even during when she's shedding, she's still real, real nice. Very, very friendly. Good, good snake. If you want to get a snake, get a boa constrictor. Very cool snakes. Make great pets. This one, her name is Shekinah, which means beautiful one, which she is real beautiful. Have some other videos on this one. This is my ball python, which I'm currently in the process of selling. I have one of my old friends who's gonna buy it from me. I don't know if it's a male or female. I need to get it probed to find out what sex it is. I'm thinking it might be a male, but I'm probably wrong. But it's a good snake. It's a little bit head shy. It really doesn't like its head being touched. If you touch its head, it won't try to bite you or anything. But still a good snake. So, she's alright, or she, or whatever it is. So, about 4 feet long, maybe a little bigger. Might not get too much bigger. The ball pythons usually stay within 4 feet. This is my male Burmese python. About 3 months. He's about 2 feet. So, he's still real young. I just got him like 2 days ago. Let this light up a little bit. So he hasn't caused me any trouble yet. Hopefully he doesn't. So he's a good snake so far. So that wraps up this snake video for today. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I plan on getting more snakes, so I'll probably have more videos down the road. I'm going to get a male Colombian red tail boa to breed with my female, and I'm going to get an albino Burmese python, a female, to breed with a male later on down the road. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll be seeing y'all.